Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. Are you ready for another sleepy bedtime story? My grandmother used to tell me this story. I've been thinking about her a lot lately. Do you have a grandmother? It's okay if you don't. Not everyone does. I only knew mine for a short while. But this story helps me remember that time. Are you ready to listen? That's great. Once you give a like and subscribe, we can get started. Thank you so much. Oops. Likes make me toot. Close your eyes, little ones, and snuggle down deep. Let your worries drift away like fluffy sheep. Tonight we'll join a special friend on a sleepy journey that has no end. Imagine a rainforest, tall and green, where sunlight filters through a leafy scene. Here, hanging upside down and slow, lives a sleepy sloth, don't you know? His name is Sid, with fur so gray. He sleeps in most of the time, they say. But tonight, Sid feels something new. A tiny yawn escapes him. Let's breathe with Sid, slow and deep. Feel the air in your chest for you to keep. Inhale with the peace of the jungle night. Exhale your worries. See them take flight. Sid stretches his long arms out, they go. His three sharp claws, so gentle and slow. He reaches for a branch, strong and wide. A perfect place for sleep on his side. Imagine the leaves whispering a sweet song as Sid sways gently and the branches so strong. Crickets chirp a lullaby at Sid's feet, a gentle rhythm making the scene complete. Sid closes his eyes in one slow motion. His breathing calms among his leafy ocean. Feel your own eyelids growing heavy too. Let the calmness of the night envelop you. A fairy fly winks out a tiny spark. A shooting star leaves a glowing mark. Sid pictures dreams in the starry night of fluffy clouds and sunshine bright. Imagine your own special dream scene, a place where happy thoughts convene. Maybe you'll fly on a playful breeze, or swim with the dolphins in turquoise seas. Whatever you dream, know that you're safe in this peaceful place, free from chafe. Your body is resting, calm and so still. With each gentle breath, your worries will spill. Just like our friend Sid, the sloth so slow, drift off to dreamland, where worries won't go. Feel your muscles relaxing, one by one. Let dreamland take hold, till the morning sun. Sleep soundly, little dreamers. Sweet dreams tonight. May you wake feeling happy and filled with light. Until next Tuesday.